Yo, what's up? If the function f is defined by f of x equals 3x plus 4, then 2 times f of x plus 4 equals what? Now we're going to do some magic. Ta-da! And then we can go from this first line here to the second line here by using the fact that f of x is equal to 3x plus 4. So we just substitute f of x with 3x plus 4. And then we can distribute the 2 to the 3x and the 2 to the 4, and you get 6x plus 8. So we still have the plus 4, so we have 6x plus 12.